has set for herself and everyone else in the locker room. We've seen her desire to exceed that and how much of a hurdle it can be for opponents to meet it.
That's one reason why the WWE Universe chants her name every time her music hits. She's inspired many people in the crowd.
Reverse. Let's go, baby.
Many in the back as well.
I expect we'll see Becky push her opponent to
no, that's not great. Let's go, baby.
The EST WWE. She says she's the strongest, the fastest, the toughest superstar in this industry today. And you know what, guys?
All right, finally.
It's hard to argue otherwise when you look at everything Bianca's accomplished in her career. If you want to have any hope of taking on the EST inside the ring, you have to be at your absolute best.
Yeah, that's a super slow move.
We know that Becky has gotten frustrated in the past year over Bianca Belair, seemingly having her number in the ring. Do you think that's going to play a factor here?
Sky high. Big mistake there, Corey. She knows that now.
She returns the favor there.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
I don't know if we're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Let's go. Crap, this match is just reversal after reversal. Relentlessly.
Sequence of reversals there.
I should have been able to reverse that.
Power slam.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
We don't see this every day. The claw right to the shoulder of her opponent.
I love it. I want to see it more.
And a well-executed move.
Bruh!
Well-timed maneuver there.
Ooh. Crap. Well, let's go.
Yeah, Belair is clearly working hard to soften her up.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Run out of ringside and back.
Yeah, no, I'm not reversing anything. That's great. I didn't even mean to do that.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle.
Crap.
She saw it coming.
Bruh. I'm not getting anything.
They're gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch. Bianca is showing zero restraint.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
There we go.
Becky moves out of the way.
German suplex. And she breaks the count. She is still in this fight.
Disarm her. That man you gonna bother going through with. So I'm a nice guy. Go. Resiliency gone.
And Lynch does not like coming up short, guys. This is only enraging her more. And Belair taking on even more damage from that attack.
Yeah, the fight forever chant definitely happens way more than it did before. Yeah, I feel like it's intentional. No, it's not a shot. It doesn't make any sense. Let's go! Let's go, baby. No! I got stunned. Let's go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. I love my automatic rope break.
Both
What? They know every single time I press B. Manhandle slam! 1, 2, 3. Let's go, baby. This is a nice competitive bout.
Becky Lynch is a born fighter. It flows through her veins. She's become the most revered superstar.
Alright, let's go, baby.
WWE, because of that attitude. That's what makes Becky so dangerous.
You know, I can see Bron Breakker, Grayson Waller. I can see them both getting called up, certainly. Carmella and Roxanne has a decent possibility with the storyline they're doing with her right now. I said, we'll have to say. I mean, that's really her only issue. But, you know, it is what it is. Pop Rocks is pretty cool. Let's go.
Becky brings a whole lot more to the table. She has a wide arsenal of attacks that could
it's not that simple.
Long. In fact, the more moves she uses, the better for Becky in this one.
Come on.
Inverted DDT. Perez had a bit of the
Let's go, inverted DDT.
And that unrelenting drive of Becky just paid off. That foils Lynch.
Wow, that's a nice super burst animation.
Rap. Systematic attack on the arm for Becky.
Ready for war. Tom, bro, that's the second time I got the reversal within the last minute. Yes. Thank you. Luthez press. Exactly what I needed.
What impact! And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Ooh, she just turned it around.
There we go.
And there was a little extra emphasis on that one.
I just don't reverse anything for a moment.
Stop in the arm. Becky Lynch may be in trouble here. By Becky Lynch.
And I didn't press it the whole time.
Snap suplex. And into the count. And she's not done yet.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Let's go. Reverse disarmer. Neat.
And finds a counter. Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
There we go. Please be stunned. Let's go, baby. Pop rocks. Two. Crap.
Here.
Yep. Very nice move.
Ah, look at this. So much damage inflicted. That offense really hitting her hard.
Let's go.
Becky keenly sensed an opportunity to attack and took full advantage.
Boom. Get up. Oh, okay. That's no good.
course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any.
Yeah. Let's go! A great disqualification win.
Admire the high bar Becky Lynch has set for herself and everyone else in the locker room. We've seen her desire to exceed that and how much of a hurdle it can be for opponents to meet it.
That's one reason why the WWE Universe
boom
her name every time her music hits.
Boom. Oh, crap. Many people in the crowd, there we go.
As well as many in the...
see Becky push her opponent to that level here tonight.
And when it comes to her competition, Nikki Bella is of course known for her power and strength game, but she has really honed in on her striking ability. You do not want to
crap, I'm not reversing anything.
Her offense is just on another
there we
level
go
of dangerous.
That's exactly what I needed.
By Becky Lynch. She scores big with the counter. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. She gets Becky with
let's
a
go
counter.
Nice reverse. Celia de Sol. She never does.
Big clothesline. Oh, man. Nikki Bella fights back. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. These two battles
let's go
heat with these reversals.
That's just what I needed.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement. These two showing how well scouted they each are. The thing you really have to remember when you're in the ring with Becky Lynch is that you can't let her build up energy the way she wants to. Because once the pace really gets going and Becky gets rolling, she can absolutely throw you for a loop.
Yep, thank you.
You don't want that.
We're all the right.
Brilliant, right to the back of the knee. And the striking ability of Nikki put on the back burner for a moment. And Becky did more than just raise the bar there. Oh, able to turn it into a suplex. Kick to the back. She manages to get control.
Let's go. It's another one.
And Lynch was scouted there. Oh, and she got out of there.
Yeah, of course she gets it faster than me.
So can they go on the attack? Using the elbow to escape the attack. Intercepted by the man. Grabbing the arm. STO.
Oh, that's a nice STO.
Move
break position. What the heck? No, first of all, I didn't expect it to be mashing. That's why I need him. I'm feeling it's gotta be an AI match, to be honest. I'm not reversing anything. Again.
Capitalizes against the game. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Let's go.
Oh, look at this raining right hands.
That was absolute reversal.
What advice would you whatsoever give someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
If there's one thing these matches have taught us, it's that creativity usually wins the day.
Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you. Intensity just pouring out of the game.
And it is all about the game.
Caught in a bad position here.
Bruh. Finally.
It deflects it right back. Evading offense. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Down on the top. By
tongue with that.
Vicious. Trying something.
He avoids the damage.
Bruh, come on. Come on.
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now. Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault. Counter by Grayson. Could be what he needed to do.
Bruh, I'm getting everything reversed. Go gut wrench. Thank you. Oh, I remember last time I saw Grace Warren do that, to be honest. Let's go on, pin me. Tope.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated. I have no doubt we're going to pay dearly for it.
Crap.
What a gourd buster. Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here. Yeah, I've seen this before and it doesn't end well. Clothesline, so effective. He's got a sledgehammer.
This is not going well at all, to be honest.
Every single move in Triple H's arsenal is dangerous. And gets tossed back into the mat. Bam! Oh, perfect kick. And it looks like Waller's bleeding.
Let's go, blind. Let's go, baby. Oh, it's great. It's reversed. Oh, never mind. Come on.
This is incredible. Able to give him the slip. A stalemate of counters.
No.
Waller effect to spread through the crowd.
Yeah. Boom.
He's got the answer for that one. And he sends him into the corner.
Let's go. Great reversal. There we go. Alabama slam. Yeah, I knew that's your best B.
Just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on. Snapmare by Waller. Where the hell is he going?
The Grayson Waller effect.
Here comes Waller.
Come on. Kick out one. Let's go. That's what I expected in Triple H. Again, a Fight Forever champ for a 3.5-star match. It's great.
Time will be the charm. And he finds an answer for Waller. You can't push the game that far without getting some retaliation. And more hits.
Crap!
Can leave you dazed.
Come on. Bruh, if he taps it. Bruh! Are you serious? Oh my god!
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the map.
Come on! Say so! Screw it. I mean, you can look at the season pass. Wrap. Come on. One. Bruh, another one kick out.
Still going on, defies all reasoning.
crowd, trying to get him fired up.
Let's go. I love this one count.
Coming back in the ring.
Crap, I thought I had it. Work. Yeah, that's how you survive on Xbox. Yeah, I say, come on. Say so! Please, work. Bruh. He's just kicking off everything. Oh my goodness.
WWE Universe thought it was over, but you gotta do a little more to finally. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go. Forces is a.
this is so actually infuriating. It's a good belt, but this guy has spam submissions at the end. I'm about to start making every lobby make it pinfall only because we're having a good match. And this dude just resorted to submission. It's whatever.